miss the darn horses. Where are you guys from? Where are you from?
South Dakota.
South Dakota. I'm a horse breaker and a shower. I miss the horses. Are they the only Shriner of horse breakers?
No.
Okay.
You go around that building and see all
my cars. Really? Wow. Hello. Hello, you guys. It's hot. Hello. Hello. Oh wow. I need to get with the Shriners horse people. Hello. Hello, pretty. How are you? Hello. It's too hot out here. Hello. Hey, baby. How are you? Son of a gun, I missed the horses. They were all at the beginning. I break horses and show them.
Oh, yeah? You need our services for pledges available.
Where are you at? Oh, you're a horse transport. Oh.
We have yards all over.
Wow. Martinsville, Virginia. Palace Hillbilly. Gotta get out of the way. I'm having so much fun, I can't stand it. Go to the horse shows in Louisville and Lexington. Yeah, world championship.
We're in the yard right now for the horse park.
Really? You take your horse park? Uh-huh. I wish I could have seen the horse.
We were in the beginning of the race because I get
ready. Yeah, I'm not used to them being at the very beginning.
Well, you know what they did this year? They put all the horse units together. This used to be like one unit, all this stuff went like that.
Oh, really?
Sure. Can I get it to work?
Oh, really?
Sure. Can I get it to work?
All right, thank you. Okay, South Dakota. Your horses are nice. You don't even have side ramps on there. So that's, we had saddlebreds and they sometimes jump from there to there.
Oh, really?
One leap and they're on board or they're not. You know, they miss or they get.
In or they're
out. Top 10 reasons to be a Shriner. Wow. get your shirt.
She wants the, no, she wants the 10 reasons.
Oh, everybody wants to take a picture of the
top
package.
10 reasons. Well, you can turn around and say something to my camera. I got a TV show that's going to be on TV.
When?
Public access, no. Not quite that bad. You can turn around.
You're going to put it on YouTube turn for around. Us, right? Send no. us a copy?
Yeah, I could try to do that. Yeah. It's about a 30-minute show. It's called Charlotte Live.
Okay. Hello, Charlotte. Thanks for the great time.
Okay. We appreciate you coming. We really do. And you have a big group here.
Yes, we do. Yes.
What are your names?
I'm Rich, El Ride Shrine Horse Course, Sioux Falls, South Dakota.
Peggy Boyson. South Dakota. What? And who are you, ma'am?
Peggy Boyson.
Okay. And who are you, sir?
Al.
No. Camera shot.
Brad.
Behind me. Brad's behind me hiding.
Elriad.org.
Elriad.org.
That's our website.
Okay.
And that'd be people you can send a copy to.
Okay. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Put out the fire.
Al, did you leave a hat?
Do that again.
Okay. I can do that.
Pretty good at that. Thank you all for coming. We sure appreciate it. Okay. MR. Club. MR Keystone Cox, Mount Pleasant, South Carolina. Almost home. Hey, don't shoot me, sir. Come on. Walking right through the middle of the parade. So Chicago getting a bird's eye view. Save gas, save gas, save gas, save gas, save gas, save gas. Oh, I want one of those. Hey, I need that right now, yeah. Nice. I need one of those. Yeah, I need one of those. I need one of those. That's nice. Go ahead, go ahead. Shrine Yacht Club. Woo! Thank you!
It's taping.
Wow, that's a nice car. That's a nice car. That's a nice car too. Gee whiz. Wow, that's a nice car. What is wrong with that car? I know where there's a mechanic shop. I know where there's a mechanic shop. Getting a tow. Bye. Oh, something happened to your nose. Did somebody pop you?
Oh, yeah, you can't imagine.
I bet you're hot today. Hey guys, I hate to tell you, but you're a little bit out of style by today's
just
fashion.
Just a little bit.
White House staff. Let me see that. White House staff. Really? And Obama's on his way.
He's in the parade.
He is. Wow. Yeah, boy! Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! I love it! I want one! I want one! That's what I want! I want one of those! I want one! I want one of those! But we're in Uptown Charlotte. Ha ha ha.